Hello and welcome, my friend, and then information that why I should to use this copper paste brake caliper lubrication grease and what is purpose that we have to use that grease. Next I will show that in what areas we install that grease. And then we need lubrication, any kind of grease what we have, like in here, grease for like wheel bearings, this is fine, this is good. And then if we can find copper paste, this is really suitable for brake pads jobs. And we have to install this grease in here, that line, and in here, and then this these brake caliper bolts also, and also these brake pads. Let's start to install this grease in here, in this area. And it happens so that I install this grease a little bit in my finger and use this gloves. And in here I install grease in this way, and then in this upper area, in that way. And idea is that why we use this grease. It is that when we use this grease, there is no this rusty and jam in our brake pads. This is the point. Why we need to use this grease? Only purpose is that some brake caliper parts must be movable. Okay, and then when I have installed this copper paste grease in all of these four holes in here, and in here, and in here, and in that area, then I have to install this grease in next area, but let's go to look that area that we can see closer. Then please sure that this grease in that area and not in this brake disc in here. I have to remove all of this grease in this my brake disc because it must be clean, and I use cotton cloth later that I clean that my brake caliper. And then there is two of these brake caliper steering bolts what we have to lubricate also, and in there I have to keep my fingers in here and I pull out this bolt, only that part. Look, this is also critical part to lubricate, and in here now I can use this grease for bearings. This is like bearing grease, because this is more elastic, and I like to use that in here. Okay, there is this grease, and this purpose is that when I lubricate this bolt, then my bolts moves, and this bolt moves faster, and also brake calipers and brakes works better in that way. Look, there must be this movement in here, and also secure that this boot is in position. And let's go to look that area closer. I like to show that what is the right way to lubricate this caliper bolt. Firstly, I take grip in this rubber boot and then I pull out this bolt nicely. It opens in here. And then I take this my grease. I press that in here. This is good amount. And I use my finger and I lubricate all areas in that way, great. And then important thing, when I install that back, I have to secure that this boot goes to this locking point, that they are together. Now when I press that, now it is nicely. And then it is important that this bolt moves easily with two fingers in this way, excellent. Now these parts are okay, and final part is to install grease for brake pads. And then I need grease for these brake pads, this part, and in here I have to install grease only in that area. And let's go to do that in that way. Good. Now there's well. And this purpose is that when I install this grease in here, then there is no any corrosion in many years. And now when there's a lot of this stuff, I can use this same grease in this second area in here. Good. And now when I use this grease, I have really excellent this lubrication in here. But do not install this grease in that area, because this is like friction and this stopping area. And then I can install this brake pads back. They are easy to install in this position. And then only carefully look this areas. I press that in. And we can look that closer. Look in here. This is like starting point. And then we go in this up area that we can see that how I click that in inner. Up area. And look that area when I press this patch in. This is the grip. Now I have to take good grip and I little bit press that in here and suddenly it goes in deeper. In that way I have to little bit move that, look this metallic part in this way. That it goes firstly in here and then little bit movement in that way and then I can press that in. So easy. Good, excellent. Now when I check this my brake pads, it is very nicely. Both areas in here are fine. And final check is the central line. That this is solid in here. This is excellent in this way. And then I take the second brake pads. And this inner is a little bit difficult to install. But same idea. Firstly in here, this down area. And then this up area. In that way, nicely. Now they are both, they are very fine. And final part is this brake caliper. And this is difficult part. And let's look at what we need to do next. Okay, and then we need to visit in Home Depot or any other place. This is normal construction, this compression tool that we adjust that in here and using this screw we compress these things together. This is very easy tool, or we can use another brake tool, but idea is that I install that my tool in here and then I move these parts together in here in this way and then I start to compress this red area and look this area in here. We can go to look closer this area.